First dive will be on Columbia. This is June 1991, one of the best times of the year to begin our diving. The water is clear, 75 to 300 feet of visibility. The water is warm, bathtub style, 85 to 88 degrees. And little or no currents on most of the reefs. Cozumel year round. Just think of being able to dive this anytime you wish. My granddaughter Jenny is totally at home in the water, which is quite obvious. Checks each diver to make sure they're totally at home, nothing's wrong. This is the time at the beginning of the dive to do that. Lil gets ready to take his first shot. Nassau grouper. Looking at a piece of bait which lays on the bottom. My grandson Casey is equally at home underwater. He can't let his sister outdo him. Columbia is about 100 feet deep and has tall coral heads rising from the bottom to within 35 feet of the surface. Feeding an anemone which looks like a plant but is really a colony of animals. And the fingers take the bait and bring it in toward the mouth in the center of the anemone. Target is this iridescent sponge, which is a light purple, almost pink when it's near the surface. When we get home, we'll have to compare his slides with our video. A pair of gray angels. School of amberjacks, which is swimming along the reef, but sideways. They all seem to be lying on their side, a behavior I haven't seen before. Charo has found a small barber shrimp on the reef, and he's up to a little bit of mischief, placing it in Sylvia's hair. Sylvia is a dive master from Boulder, Colorado, who has joined us this trip. This barber shrimp is so small we'll have trouble seeing it, but it's very delicate, has red and white bands which will appear black and white in this tape because we're so deep. We're about 75 feet down. Best chance we have of seeing it will be when Charles places it in his mask and comes closer to the camera. This is an orange filefish. Cameraman and Charles give each other the